A voltage divider is a fundamental building block in electronics. This rudimentary but useful circuit divides a larger input voltage into a smaller output voltage using only resistors. It's one of the most commonly used techniques in electronics to divide voltage in a predictable way. Voltage dividers are found almost everywhere, from volume and tone controls on audio equipment to interfacing sensors with microcontrollers or setting reference voltages in power supplies. Take a simple heat sensor, for example. This circuit uses a thermistor, a resistor whose value changes with temperature, placed in a voltage divider with a fixed resistor. As temperature moves, the resistance of the thermistor changes, converting temperature change into voltage change that can be read and used by any connected system, such as a microcontroller. You can think of a voltage divider like a fountain, cascading water down two steps. The water drops a certain amount depending on the height of the steps. The total height is divided across the two steps. To understand how the voltage divider works, we first need to remind ourselves of Ohm's law. Voltage equals current times resistance. We can then simplify the circuit and transpose the equation to find the total current, I. Thus, current equals voltage divided by resistance. Once the total current is known, the voltage across R2 can be calculated. The desired output voltage is set by the ratio of resistance values R1 and R2. The voltage divider is a simple circuit using low power resistors. However, resistors come in many shapes, sizes, and power levels to suit requirements. Whatever those requirements may be, TE Connectivity has a resistor product to meet them. To find out more, go to mauser.com.